greetings to all. Today I am here to tell you about Chandra Namaskar and how it is done sequentially. A brief introduction about Chandra Namaskar. See, Chandra, as we know, it has a very nice cooling effect in the body. It is complementary to the sun salutation, that is Surya Namaskar. Surya Namaskar basically is done from the right and focuses on the Pingala Nadi. Chandra Namaskar is done from the left side and focuses on the Ila Nadi, that is our left nostril, Chandra Swar, right? So we are going to do today Chandra Namaskar. Very, very important thing is here, this Chandra Namaskar generally we do in full moon days. It has highly beneficial when we do during full moon nights. Now we'll perform our Chandra Namaskar. I hope you will understand each and every sequence properly, how to do. Our cycle is also of 28 days. Similarly, our asanas are also 14 in left and 14 in right. That is the basic scientific reason behind this. So today we are going to do 28 asanas which are included in Chandra Namaskar. Chandra Namaskar, as it indicates, as it gives the cooling effect to the body, so it is generally started from the left side of our body, and our Ila Nadi, that is on the left nostril, is the indication of Chandra Swar. So it indicates that Chandra Swar gives the cooling effect. We'll start our Chandra Namaskar first from the 14 cycle, that is 14 asanas from the right left side, and then next 14 asanas is a repetition in the reverse order from the right side. So we'll see now how to do that. Both the feet together, body in straight alignment, Namaskara Mudra. From Namaskara Mudra, we'll go to Hastuttanasana, that is hands up, touching your earlobes, bend back nicely. From here, Hastuttanasana, to very slowly take your hands up, Urdhataadasana. From Urdhataadasana, go to left side, Tiryaktaadasana, back to Urdhataadasana. Then right side, Tiryaktaadasana, center, Urdhataadasana. From here, come to Padahastasana. Both the feet together, bend forward and hold your ankles, tuck your nose between your legs. Padahastasana. From Padahastasana, very steadily come up, hands are in Devasana. So Devasana, heels are in, toes are out, go down and Devasana. From Devasana, very steadily take your right leg to the front, right toe front, left toe left side. This is the leg alignment. From here, go to triangle pose. So Trikonasana, look up. From Trikonasana, you will go to Parshvottanasana. Very steadily take your forehead to the knee. Parshvottanasana. From Parshvottanasana, take your right toe out, knee up, Ashvasanchalanasana, bend back. From Ashvasanchalanasana to Chandrasana. From Chandrasana, very steadily come to Skandhasana. That is heel on the mat, right leg straight. 14 asanas from the left side are over. Now repetition on the right side. Move to the right side, Skandhasana. From here, turn to the right side, left toe out, Chandrasana. Bend back nicely, Ashvasanchalanasana. Then Parshvottanasana,
Again, left toe front, right toe right side. Bend and touch your forehead. Parshvottanasana. From Parshvottanasana to Trikonasana, triangle pose. Look up. From Trikonasana, very steadily heels in and toes are out. We'll go to Devasana. From Devasana, very gently join your feet together. Come to Padahastasana. Bend forward. Tuck your nose. Hold. From Padahastasana, steadily come up. In Urdhva Tadasana, hands up, left side, then Urdhva Tadasana, Tiryak Tadasana, right side, back to Urdhva Tadasana, and then Hastottanasana, bend back nice, from Hastottanasana to Pranayamasana. So this was 14 from the left, 14 from the right, sequence of Chandra Namaskar. So this was all about Chandra Namaskar, a very very simple asanas, but when done in sequence have the immense benefit on the body. I hope you like this video. Please do comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.